Hello everybody, Nick here at Scoggin-Dickey, SEMA 2021, and I'm here in Magnuson's booth. They're actually right next door to Lingenfelter, and that isn't coincidence, that's actually for a very good reason. Some big news over the past year was when Procharger released their supercharger kit for the C8. Well, Magnuson and Lingenfelter teamed up to do the same. So they're now offering the great TVS 2650 blower in a kit that you can purchase with their supercharger, Lingenfelter's great tuning option, in a kit that offers 705 horse and 667 pound-feet of torque when paired with their Corsa jet hot coated headers and Corsa cat bag. Now, this product should be available right at about Q1, Q2 of next year. We are a Magnuson and Lingenfelter dealer, so you will be able to purchase them from us. No pricing released as of yet, but if you have a C8 and you're definitely not looking to trade it in on a new Z06, this is an absolutely great way to maybe keep up or ruin a new Z06 owner's day. We just talked about the Corvette kit, the C8 supercharger kit over in the Magnuson booth. We came over here to the Lingenfelter booth, one of my favorite booths here because just like us, they like to dress up crate engines like crazy and for high horsepower. Just like the supercharger kit for the vets though, Magnuson and Lingenfelter teamed up again to offer one for the 2019 and up pickups. This has actually been a problem. The 19 and up trucks do offer a difficult tuning solution. It's very hard and expensive to get these things tuned properly. So to getting a kit that comes with a pre-tuned option to where you truly can bolt on, plug in, and hit the road is great. Now, these, again, just like the other kits, will be offered in the first, second quarter of next year. We are a dealer for Magnuson and Lingenfelter. So if you do have a 19 and up 5.3 or 6.2 liter powered Silverado or Sierra, please give us a ring because we think these kits are gonna fly off the shelves. So give us a ring and we'll see you in the next video.